నమస్తే సన్బోనాని, మై నేమ్ ఈజ్ ఐశ్వర్య అండ్ వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్ సౌత్ ఆఫ్రికాలో తెలుగమ్మాయి. సో ఈరోజు ఈ వీడియోలో మీ అందరికీ కూడా ఒక మంచి సీల్ షో చూపిద్దాం అనుకుంటున్నానండి. సీల్ షో అండ్ ఇంకా స్నేక్ షో కూడా రెండు ఇప్పుడు టైం స్టార్ట్ అయింది, యాక్చువల్గా ఇప్పుడు స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది. సో సీల్ షో ఎలా ఉందో చూడడానికి వీడియోలోకి వెళ్ళిపోదామా, లెట్స్ గెట్ ఇన్ టు ద వీడియో. సో లాస్ట్ వీడియో చూసారు కదండి, స్నేక్ అండ్ యానిమల్ పార్క్ మొత్తం ఎక్స్ప్లోర్ చేసి చూపించాను మీకు ఏమేమి యానిమల్స్ ఉన్నాయనేది. సో ఆ పార్క్లోనే స్నేక్ అండ్ సీల్ షో కూడా మనకి ఉంటుందండి. దీనికోసం మనం సపరేట్గా ఏం పే చేయన అవసరం లేదు. ఒకసారి స్నేక్ అండ్ యానిమల్ పార్క్కి మనం టికెట్ బుక్ చేసుకుంటే ఇది కూడా మనం చూడొచ్చండి. కాకపోతే ఈ షో వచ్చేసి ఓన్లీ వీకెండ్స్లోనే అవైలబుల్ ఉంటుందంటండి. అది కూడా టైమింగ్స్ ఉన్నాయి, 12:00 ఇంకా 3:00. ఈ 2 టైమ్స్లోనే మనకి స్నేక్ అండ్ సీల్ షో వేస్తారనమాట. సో ఆ టైమింగ్స్కి ఇక్కడికి వచ్చేలాగా చూసుకోండి మీరు. మేమైతే యాక్చువల్గా 12:00 మిస్ అయ్యాము, సో అందుకని చెప్పేసి 3:00 వచ్చామండి. ఇక్కడ పక్కన సీల్ కనబడుతుంది కదా, సో ఈ సీల్తోనే మనకి షో అనేది ఉంటుందన్నమాట. ఫస్ట్ అయితే స్నేక్ షో అయితే స్టార్ట్ అయిందండి. ఫస్ట్ అయితే స్నేక్ షో చూసేయండి, ఆ తర్వాత లాస్ట్కి సీల్ షో ఉంటుంది. సీల్ షో మాత్రం అస్సలు మిస్ అవ్వద్దండి. ఇక్కడ చూస్తున్నారు కదా, మనం ఇక్కడ కూర్చుని చూడొచ్చండి. సో మేమేంటంటే కొంచెం తొందరగా వచ్చేసాము, వీడియో బాగా కవర్ అవ్వాలి కదా అని చెప్పేసి మంచి ప్లేస్ ఎత్తుక్కుందామని మేము తొందరగా వచ్చి వెయిట్ చేస్తున్నాం అండి. ఇంకొద్దిసేపట్లో స్నేక్ అండ్ సీల్ షో అయితే స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది. నేను ఇంకా సోది చెప్పను, అంతా వాళ్ళే ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తారు.
First of all, I just want to say welcome to the beautiful Dam Snake and Animal Park. My name is Peter, my partner's name is Emmanuel. We are going to start with our snake demonstrations that will be followed by the seal show. Little bit information about our park is as follows. While you are through the park, you might pick up unpleasant or unfamiliar smells. Those smells doesn't mean our animals or animals' enclosures are dead. It simply means the natural smells of some of the animals that we have here in the park. We have animals like chimpanzees and wild dogs. Little bit of snakes occurring in southern Africa are as follows. We have approximately 175 species of snake occurring in southern Africa. 25 species are considered to be potentially lethal to us humans. Therefore, between 84% to 90% all of our snakes are harmless. It's only 14 species that have already caused death in humans in the past. So you see, here in Southern Africa, we are so lucky. Here with us today, we have European viper mojohead, the one that I'm going to explain the physical characteristics of the snake. Before I can continue, who can tell me where the venom of the snake is produced? On that head. Did know? Okay, let me help you. The venom of the snake is produced behind the eye. Where is the Emmanuel pointing right now? Behind the eye, there is a place called the venom gland. Venom gland is connected with the venom duct. Venom duct is just a tube that transports the venom from the gland to the veins. And the function of the veins is just to inject the venom into the prey's body. First thing that you can see hanging out there is the tongue. Who can tell me the tongue? Mr. Emmanuel, do the same thing again on top of the table. I want you to help me with the common name of this one. What is the common name of this one? Mamba. No, Mamba. Okay, this one is called Snow-tailed Cobra, Kage no Perpetual. This one, it is not a speaking cobra. Here in Southern Africa, we have two types of spitting cobra. The first one is called Mozambican spitting cobra, which is also known as Mfezi, and the second one is black spitting cobra. And there is another species which looks like a cobra, but it is not a cobra. That species is Rungas. Rungas can also raise the head and spread the wound. What a spitting cobra does is the following. It does not necessarily spit the venom direct into our eyes. Reason being, the movement of our eyes are very small and the snake can't pick it up. But what they do, they speed the venom from the highest point to the lowest point of any movement of danger. If it happens one day that spitting cobra spit the venom direct into your eyes, you must rinse or wash your eyes for 15 to 30 minutes with water or tea, but not the very hot one, or cold drink or milk, a nurse who are over 18, meaning parents, you can use the staff. Savannah, Enegel, Leptelwood, or Hassan to remove the venom from the eyes. And let me say, you'll be something in the bush, a spitting cobra spit the venom direct into your eyes, you can use your own urine, it will help you. But the one how you to get it from downstairs to your eyes. I'm showing you bigger play. This one can grow from 2 meter up to 2.7 meter in length. If a slotted cobra can bite it direct into the veins and not get anti venom set up between 15 to 30 minutes, you will die. Triangular hair, thin neck, heavily built body, ending with a short stubby tail. All of others, except like others, they are ovoviviparous, meaning they don't lay eggs, but they give life young ones. They can give life young ones between, excuse me, sorry? They can give life young ones between 30 to 40. If it is the most, it's 156 species. I know that is a lot, but these snakes, there is no mommy, uncle, my brother or my cousin. Snakes are solitary. Immediately after female delivers, she will move off and let their ones to take care of themselves. It contains cytotoxic venom, which is a tissue-destroying venom. If you have been bitten by papada, you are advised not to put a cloth or to wear a bandage, because by doing so, you will be speeding up the reaction in your blood. But if the other species manage to bite you on a hand, you can just mobilize your hand like this and walk slowly when seeking mental attention. The color of this species is called camouflage because it has more than 3 colors on its body and it can be found in all 9 provinces of Southern Africa. As I was saying, the name of our seal is called Cape Fest Seal. This one over here is a male seal. His name is Ralph. We feed him with sardine fish. Ralph and Mr. Manuel are going to greet each other, starting by a handshake, hug, followed by a nice kiss. Do you hear me, Ralph? Emmanuel, I said handshake, hug, followed by a nice kiss, meaning mouth to mouth. Master. Good afternoon, Mr. Manuel. Handshake. Hug. Kiss. Didusso Remeskis. Emmanuel. Didusso Remeskis.
No.
I thought so. I didn't see a nice kiss. Let's start again. Well, this time do it right. Handshake. Kiss. Mr. Man is going to throw rinse inside the pool. Ralph is going to jump in, collect the rinse, and come back to his chair. Focus, boy. Come, let's go. Ralph says, Emmanuel, give me one more fish. No fish, no work. That's enough now, let's go. Jump. He said, last big one. Yeah, thank you. Let's go now, jump. Riding a bike, first thing you must put on a helmet for your own safety. Ralph is going to jump inside the pool, collect his helmet and keys, come back and ride his bike back home. Let's go, boy. Focus. Put it on, helmet. Yeah, collect your keys. On your bike. I want those bulls, Ralph. Center circle. Center circle, boy. Ralph, the ball. Here comes Ralph, give it to Manya, 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 to La Chagala, then attack, Ralph, then attack, toss it out, offside. Ralph again, 16 area, they keep back right to the goal. 5 seconds, focus, 2 seconds, 5 seconds, 8, 10, 12, 15, 18, 20, come, nice and gentle, hurry up, don't hurry, baby, come, Ralph, faster, faster, come, boy. 1, 2, 3. Thank you, my boy. Come, my baby. Mr. Emmanuel is waiting for you. Please the bag over. Thank you. As you saw, the baby was driving a little bit. Now into our practice eight. Ralph, you are wasting my time. Consider this as your first verbal warning. Immediately after the show, you must come and see me in my office. Finish it. Guys, ready now, Emmanuel? Collect all the rings and come back. Come, one, last two, turn around. There, you missed that one. Two, last one, straight. There, Emuna, Ralph, last in my time. Last one, three, thank you very much. Come, you're done, my boy. Come, Ralph, come, thank you. Thank you. Now, Ralph is going to jump 3 times across the hoop. Every time he jumps, Mr. Emmanuel will lift the hoop a little bit higher. Come, let's start. 1, 2, 3, jump. Last two. 1, 2, 3, jump. Higher, pull up your socks if you have some. 1, 2, 3, jump. Thank you, my boy. You are done now. Come, Ralph, you are done.
ఈ వీడియో మీ అందరికీ నచ్చింది అనుకుంటున్నానండి. ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే ప్లీజ్ లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్ అండ్ డూ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు మై ఛానల్ సౌత్ ఆఫ్రికాలో తెలుగమ్మాయి.